A perfect day at River Bend Golf Club as Bennett Academy hosts Naperville Central in one of the last dual meets before the conference meets tee off next week. Starting out on the first hole with Bennett's Abby Doyle, who hits a nice chip shot that rolls just past the flag. She goes on to get par for the hole. On hole number two, we have Naperville Central's Rachel Leiden, who hits a long-range putt attempt that falls into the cup, giving her a par. The Red Hawk has to be thrilled with that one. Moving on to the hole that caused a lot of excitement on this day, hole number five. First up, we have Bennett's Reagan Rodenbostel, who hits a shot that bounces up and rolls towards the flag. Taking advantage of that big hill, she goes on to make the par. Next up is Abby Doyle, who also uses the roll down the hill, and look how close this is to a hole in one, just inches away as the ball rolls just past the pin. She goes on to tap in for birdie with a big smile on her face. Doyle finishes the night with a score of 44. Sticking on hole number five, we have Naperville Central's Bella Guzman, who also almost gets a hole in one to go. Her ball just rolls past the flag as well. She would miss the birdie attempt, but she still gets a par on the hole. Guzman finishes with a final score of 58. Boy, the hole placement at River Bend, very friendly today. Moving on to hole number nine, we have Reagan Rodenbostel, who will hit a nice shot just shy of the green. She two putts for par and finishes the night with a score of 44. Next up on hole number nine, we have Central's Haley Hayes, who hits a nice shot that just barely sneaks onto the green. She also goes on to two putt for par and finish the night with a score of 45, finishing as the low scorer for the Red Hawks. On the edge of the green, we have Central's Megan Power, who putts from long distance. It just misses the cup, but she goes on to tap in and finish her night with a score of 55. Ending the day on 9, a nice-looking chip shot by Bennett's Olivia Ruffalo that stops a couple inches short of the flag. She goes on to tap in for par and a final score of 44. Bennett Academy goes on to win the meet by a score of 177 to 215.
I was pretty clean for the first five holes, but then I shot a triple-double-triple, so that kind of messed me up a little bit, but then I ended with a par, so overall, if I just cleaned up those three holes, I would be in a good position.
Definitely our putting. The putting on some of these courses are very hard since the green is so fast, and then probably just some of like those chip shots.